He holds the gun against my head. I close my eyes and there I am dead. I know, he knows. That he's killing me for mercy, and here I go.